two barbecue places down here. The Caboose Cafe is one of them on that corner. And there's another one on the other corner, I'll show you. Candy Kitchen and Southern Spirit Store, she uses Jack Daniel products for cakes and fudges.
Ooh, nice.
And she's got bacon dipped in chocolate with a little bit of Jack in it. The other barbecue is down that alleyway. It is the yellow brick building down there. It was barbecue bakehouse. Now this is our store here, the Lynchburg Hardware and General Store, and that's two stories of nothing but Jack Daniel merchandise.
Well, aquí vamos a comprar.
So yeah, that's two stories. You can put anything you can think of with Jack Daniel's name on it or in it in that store.
This gas station on the left, is that the one that the
is that one from the movie?
Yeah, the one from the movie.
It was on a TV show.
It could have been.
No. American Pickers?
American Pickers.
Yeah. American Pickers.
American Pickers.
The whole bus is going to put it together.
I think it is, yeah. This is the one that we did.
This is the one that we did.
Yeah.
I can't imagine hanging out with that lady. Someone's been sampling a bitch.
It's still a quiver.
I didn't tell you anything.
She's like, I don't usually get questions on the tour.
Is that City Hall?
My first thought was, who's asking questions?
I'm sure that's the only Indian.
They bought those pumps. They brought them in. And they were.